A terrifying video shows a buffalo charging into a restaurant in eastern China's Jiangsu province. Oh my, how scary is this? Well, apparently the buffalo was about to be slaughtered nearby, but broke free and started chasing a woman who ran into the restaurant. The buffalo rammed a man, clearing the table and the woman, but was finally let out of the restaurant by its owner. The two people were taken to the hospital, with the woman needing stitches to her face. How traumatizing. Well, our next viral story is about a couple of little people who are an online hit as models for children's clothing. Meet Soon Hao. He is 30 years old and 136 centimeters tall, or about 4.5 feet. And his wife, who goes by the name Swallow. Now she's 31 and about 4 feet tall. They live in Hangzhou, and as a living, they live stream videos of them trying out different children's clothing. They say they love what they do and their job gives them confidence. People online are giving this couple a thumbs up for being passionate about what they do. Well, there's another person in China who has gone viral for being really good at his job. Now, check out this excavator operator in Liaoning province. Now, he's got some real precision skills, like putting this egg on top of a bottle. Wow. And like lifting these bottles by their caps and then carefully placing them on a string to hang. Now, this video has nearly 10 million views on his Kuaishou account. Now, during his spare time on the construction site, he plays with small objects and manipulates them to do what he wants them to do. Like threading a needle? No problem. People online are quite impressed with this man's skills, with some saying he should get paid more for his day job. Pretty neat. And that's today's edition of the Digital Hub. More viral stories next time. In the meantime, you can reach out to me on Twitter or Weibo at Connie Lee TV.